the world's largest slave trading power, but the movement against it begins in England in the early 1780s. In America, Benjamin Franklin becomes head of the Pennsylvania Society for the Abolition of Slavery. And Pennsylvania in 1780 had adopted a gradual emancipation law, freeing enslaved people after 1800 if they were born after July 4th of 1781. In Massachusetts in 1783,